You're not Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all? Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw him, he would even say it low. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph they join in any reindeer game. And then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Hey Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" And how the reindeer loved him as he shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history." Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, "Hey Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight?" And then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, "Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history." Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down and hear a story.